speaking.
Too much.
Said we will not forget you. I said, just as yesterday we embraced you in uniform, and tomorrow we will embrace you without it.
Celebration, and then came back into Brussels and went on from there to several other states. Nancy and I remembered very well.